Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
不好过,
which means
be bad in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
不好过,不好过,不好过.
One more time.
不好过,不好过,不好过.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.